Well, I don't know about you, but I got to tell you, I got a hankering for some down-home cooking and time away from big cities. And from what I hear, Keith has found a great little spot with a whole lot of character for this week's Our Kind of Town.
Nestled in the scenic foothills of the Ozark Mountains of Missouri, there's a tiny oasis called the Village of Caledonia. With a population of 130 residents, Caledonia is the smallest incorporated village in the state. But don't let that fool you, because in their case, big things do come in small packages. Founded in 1819, Caledonia is chock full of antique charm. From the National Historic District with 28 homes and businesses to their most famous resident, U.S. Congressman Van Diver, whose 1899 speech on the House floor, "I'm from Missouri, show me," inspired the state's motto, "Show Me State." He kind of looks like Mark Twain, if you ask me. Highly visited parks like the appropriately named Elephant Rock State Park and gorgeous scenic rivers perfect for kayaking have made Caledonia a tourist hotspot. Walk the sidewalks in town and visit wondrous antique shops, boutiques, and gift stores. Now, while in Caledonia, stay at the award-winning Old Caledonia Bed and Breakfast, complete with all the amenities, including scrumptious breakfast and delicious dinners. Caledonia is known for its fun festivals and events. One of the largest festivals in the region is the Caledonia Pumpkin Festival during the second weekend in October. Go pumpkin crazy with pumpkin pie-eating contest, pumpkin games, hay rides, and a row crop pumpkin patch corn maze you may never figure out. There's so much more. No trip to Caledonia is complete without a visit to the Old Village Mercantile. It's an authentic 1909 general store, and it has the coolest candy and ice cream shop you'll ever see. A definite crowd pleaser, and ho, 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 you gotta see it around Christmas where they all really go out. It's like stepping back in time. Caledonia is a wonderful mix of all the good stuff wrapped up in a nice package for all to enjoy. I'm still thinking about the ice cream, y'all. And that's why the Village of Caledonia, Missouri is our kind of town.
That looks like a fun place to go, especially in October. I don't know if you saw that kid who was cramming the pumpkin pie in his face. I swear he looked just like Trey Corley. I think Trey was there doing that.
I'm from the Show Me State.
I believe you were. I think that was you. Well, our thanks to the Village of Caledonia, Missouri for letting us explore their wonderful town. I hope that you'll go and check out their website, caledoniamo.org. Plan your visit. I mean, that looks like a great and fun place to go. I hope you'll enjoy your time there.